Dear friends, today I would like to show you very, very quickly how did I get certain type of effects. So I would say that I would just sketch a very quick side view of a car, okay? Now that we would like to do the body, instead of using markers to make the 3D effect, how do we do? I take chalk. I take the chalk and I make sure that I get dust of chalk, okay? Then I take this cotton pad that is used actually by ladies to take off their maquillage from their faces. I use a baby powder, just talc, very simple. Smells nice. And then I mix them. I take a little bit of the baby powder, I mix it with the black dust of our chalk, black chalk. I use black chalk to make it easy, okay? And then I start working from the top until down to make sure that I don't put the chalk all over with my fingers and stuff, okay? So I try to keep clean. I try. I hope to be able to. Okay. So here we go. Check. You see? I go very gently, okay? And I follow the shape that I have in my head. You can see now it looks already like a cylinder, okay? Reflection, highlights, and dark side. Now, from here, the bottom part, as you can see, I used to sweep off the excess of dust. This is important. Then, because the degrading is not still well done, I go back and I add a little bit more. In a way that we just add layers from dark to light. So I go again. You see it's getting darker. Now I take the clean part and I try to blend so that I don't exaggerate too much with the... I try to be very gentle. I don't want to press too much because the paper, it's gonna get destroyed. And then when the paper gets destroyed, we have a very bad effect on top of here. So, let's do this too. You see, here I'm very, very light. And I come down now. You see? Now, this is not the best paper to that. But we still try to do it. Now, this is the focal point. So, all the dark and the highlights, it's gonna be done in the center. So, I get again a little bit of baby powder, a little bit more black, okay? And I go again here, starting from the center. You see? And then I just bring it over. Very gently. Very gently. Very good. Now, I take some baby powder, just baby powder, and I add it at the bottom because this will help to make the transition a lot cleaner. Here on top, I don't do anything more, okay? Now, if you want to add a little bit of light effect, like the sunlight, let's take the yellow, let's be away from the black, so that we don't mix too much those colors, because they don't really go too well together. I take a new pad, okay? Do this very fast. At home, you have to do this. Wash your hands when you change color, to make sure you do this correctly. And then we just do very, very light. Look, I'm mixing here baby powder and the yellow to make a lighter yellow, because this is too strong. So, now that I have a little bit of this glare in my, I just hit here. A little bit here. And in the center here. And here. Okay, now that this is done, we can go with some little details, okay? Details are important because are gonna give an effect. Can you understand now the section we were doing? Look, see? Here is the turning point. It's a cylinder. And the last thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take, here it's glass, so it's gonna be the reflection on the other side. So the same thing we did here, it's gonna be in this area too. So I hope that this is clear for you, and now you can try to exercise this on your sketches, and on the next video we're gonna try to do this a little bit better and with more details. Thank you!